Neighbor's seawall fell first, and then her seawall fell, along with her docks and boat. The homeowner was able to save the boat, but says they're mainly worried about safety right now. At last check, we're told the seawall behind a third house was falling into the water.